I thought I was going back to Vietnam, but instead they decided the best way for me to fight the communists was to play ping pong. So I was in the special services, traveling around the country, cheering up all them wounded veterans and showing them how to play ping pong.